好，各位同學，我哋睇下呢個 A-Level Physics 07年嘅第11條啦。In a young supposed experiment using monochromatic light of wavelength 550 nanometer, fringes are observed through 一個 eyepiece of 一個 traveling microscope at a distance of 1 meter from the double slit. If the separation between the first and the fifth dark fringes 係5mm 翻嘅 slit separation。好，哇，好似好複雜咁喎，係咪啊？嗱，首先呢，我哋知道哦，佢係 double slit，OK，double slit， 我哋拎翻呢個關係先 ，delta y 等於 lambda d over a。好，跟住 wavelength 佢又俾咗你啦 ，fringe 啊 observe through 一個 eyepiece of 一個 traveling microscope at the distance of 1 meter。from the double C 嗱，講到好複雜啊，有個 eyepiece 啊 ，traveling microscope 啊，咁啦，啦啦咁樣嚇。我哋不如唔好諗咁複雜啦，我哋簡單啲。佢淨係話個 distance 嚇 ，observe 佢嘅個 distance 咧係1 meter from the double C 啫，即係話呢個 double C 喺度嚇。跟住咧呢塊係嗰塊 eyepiece 啊，啦啦啦嗰啲咩 traveling microscope 咁樣都好啦嚇。佢地之間相隔就係1.0 meter 咯。OK， 唔好諗咁複雜啦啊！咁總之啊，嗰塊 eyepiece 咁就係距離佢個 double slit 1.0 meter， 就係咁啫。OK， 咁啊 ，if 個 separation between 個 first 同埋 fifth 嘅 dark fringes， 哇，要 dark fringes 啊，係5.0mm， 揾翻個 slit separation a。OK， 嗱咁咧，呢度小心啲喎 ，dark fringe 喎啊。OK， 嗱，我哋中間位咧就係個 bright fringe 嘅啊。咁啊，跟住我哋通常咧就係畫翻啲bright fringe 啦，哦 ，first、second、third、fourth 咁樣樣畫出嚟啦。咁今次咧，我哋係第係睇 dark fringe， 呢個係第一個 dark fringe。OK， 咁啊，跟住數到第五個 dark fringe 咁樣樣啦。啊，咁但係啊 ，dark fringe 點睇啊？唔緊要嘅，因為咧喺 double slit 裏邊嚟講咧，你見到條色啦 ，delta y 係個 fringe separation。我哋講緊嘅係每條 fringe 之間嘅 separation 咧，就係呢個固定嘅數字嚟嘅。OK， 即係話 fringe 同 fringe 嘅 separation 係 constant 嚟嘅。OK， 即係 bright fringe 同 bright fringe 呢個係delta lambda d over a。呢條燈lambda d over a lambda d over a lambda d over a，OK， 咁所以咧 dark fringe 喺邊啊？係兩條 bright fringe 中間位啊嘛，兩條 bright fringe 中間位就係個 dark fringe， 即係話既然 bright fringe 去 bright fringe 嘅距離係呢個固定嘅 lambda d over a， 同樣地 dark fringe 去 dark fringe 嘅距離咧一樣係 lambda d over a 嚟嘅，咁所以嗱，我哋由第一個 minimum 第一個 dark fringe 去到第五個 dark fringe， 我哋經過咗幾多個呢個 distance， 幾多個 fringe separation？ 第一去第二一個，第二去第三係兩個，第三去第四係三個，第四去第五係四個。嗱，即係幾多？即係嗱零一二三四啊 ，OK， 完咗嘅話，第五係啊。一二三四係啦，呢個第五個 minimum， 呢個第四個 minimum， 第五個 minimum 係呢個位置啦。OK， 嚇呢個係第一個 minimum， 第二個 minimum， 第三個 minimum， 第四個 minimum， 第五個 minimum， 呢度相隔咗幾多啊？一個、兩個、三個、四個，係四個，四個 delta y 嚟嘅，其實係四個 fringe separation 嚟嘅。好嘅，第一個 dark fringe 去第五個 dark fringe 之間相隔係四個 delta y。好嘅，而家話俾你聽，四個 delta y 咧，就係5.0mm， 而四個 delta y 即係4×2 lambda d over a 啦。OK， 嗱，咁件事都好明確啦，係咪啊？好，咁啊，我哋即係其實呢度有咩啊？我哋有 d 嘅咯，我哋有 lambda 咯，我哋目標揾 a 啫嘛。好，調翻個位啦，我哋調個 a 上嚟，跟住將四乘翻550 nanometer 乘翻 d 係1.0 meter， 再除翻個5.0 嘅 millimeter。OK， 嚇、啊，咁呢度小心啲就係要轉單位啦嚇、啊，因為呢個550咧係 nanometer 係10^-9次啦。OK， 跟住呢個5.0咧係10^-3次啦。OK， 咁計出嚟咧就應該係4.4×10^-4次個 meter 啦。OK， 就係咁啦。